striker at the same time, coming down and through the finish line. Here it comes. Keep out of applause. Shane Walker, our first finisher for the short course run at mountain bike. As Jason Brazzanello heads out on his mountain bike. So we have the lead rider in of the short course. Jason Brazzanello, the lead of the short course, with the paddle. Shane Walker, how was it out there today? Well, we'll let you get on with that. Thank you very much, Shane Walker. We'll have you up for presentation after the kids' race presentations. We'll be after the last finishes of the junior race. We'll be here. Cool. And that's a train of Walker. Making the course even less than an hour. Nicola Hayes heads out, a lead female. you might have to push back a little bit. You're one of the short course competitors at this rest of course.
Coming up.
Happy Pride for a win. Jason, how's your day? And happy to back up after yesterday. Did the event yesterday and as well short course today. How's it feel? Did you have a rundown from physio group that yesterday? Well, today's a chance. They've got some room up there. One row there, get yourself a rundown. Thank you, Jason. A pleasure. We're going back to the event short course here at the event group 2017. Presentations will be here directly after the event race. Stick around, there's lots of freebies, giveaways, hot prizes. We'll have to avoid the event. Right, we're heading for timing at 6.
Thank you.
Colors into our short course. The lady in front there, having a recovery. Don't forget, Kiki, that's all sports hydration, station, water, and also the electrolyte drink. Is there a drink? Southwest. And the green massage is for our athletes here today. Thanks for being out for over 50 minutes. We're going to go to the more questions to come. After the bars of excitement, lots of kids getting ready for the race. The takes to Bramble. Our apologies. Have a sponsor for the short course here at this weekend. Sorry, what up, Michael?
Oh!
for the congratulations to you all.
Thank you. Thank you.
couple of minutes for our race breaking in all the winners. Around the corner of the